In today's video, I'm going to show you how you import your new presets into the Lightroom mobile and also how to use them there without any subscription. Hello, my photography friends. My name is Jacob Bors and I'm a landscape and hospitality photographer based on the Isle of Skye in Scottish Highlands. But I'm also a co-founder of the new project called cleverphotographer.com, where we help people like you and me to start, improve and advance their photography. Now, one of our very popular tools are the photography presets. We create presets for some of the most popular photography applications around there, and then we share them with you. This first of all helps you to focus on photography, second of all also to learn the new stills, and finally to see how other photographers adjust in their photos. Now, before we jump into my studio, I wanted to tell you the difference between the three different applications called Lightroom. So currently there are three applications called Lightroom out there: Lightroom Classic, Lightroom CC, and Lightroom Mobile. Now, Lightroom Classic is the original version of the application, which is still heavily used. It's very popular. It has a great connection between Photoshop and it's great. It's getting some new updates right now and it's working pretty well, but it's still a bit slower and it has actually no interaction with the Lightroom Mobile. If you install your presets at the Lightroom Classic, they will not get imported there and the picture also don't get shared between each other. With the Lightroom CC, that's the newer version, which has most of the tools by now, whatever you install at your Lightroom CC, it gets also shared with your Lightroom Mobile. That will make our life a little bit easier, where we're gonna be talking about the installation of your presets on your mobile and also on your desktop. So Lightroom CC, newer version of Lightroom Classic on your desktop. And finally, there is Lightroom Mobile, which is your application on the mobile phone for photo editing. It's great, it has many great tools. It carries already many tools from the actual desktop version and it's heavily connected with the Lightroom CC. Now, I hope that made it a little clearer, but let's not wait any longer and let's head into my studio where I can show you the whole installation on my computer. Hello, my friends, and welcome to my studio here on the Isle of Skye. As I told you already, today we're gonna be installing your new presets from cleverphotographer.com into your mobile device. So tablet or mobile or iPhone or whatever it is, whatever is using Lightroom Mobile, that's where we're gonna be installing your new presets. So anyway, before we jump in, I wanted to remind you that the easiest way to install your new presets into the Lightroom Mobile is to do it through the Lightroom CC. It's a desktop application, which you get if you have a subscription to the Adobe products. The cheapest version is about £10 a month, and it's well worth it. You get the Lightroom Photoshop and Lightroom Mobile. But if you have that subscription, go into the video of how you install your new presets into the Lightroom CC. Install them there, and then you will get them straight into your mobile. They actually sync between each other, and then you can adjust them from one way or the other. So if you do that, then anytime you adjust them on Lightroom Mobile, they will get synced into your Lightroom CC and vice versa. So it's probably the best and easiest option. But anyway, there is a way around it, especially for those who don't have a subscription to the Adobe products. You can actually have a Lightroom Mobile without subscription. It has a few limitations, but not too big. And actually, that's where the presets works great, because lots of these adjustments are installed even though you don't have access to edit them without the subscription. So anyway, let's jump into the phone and let me show you how you can import and install your new presets. So we'll start by going into the Play Store or maybe your Apple Store or wherever you get your applications, and you will search for the Lightroom, Adobe Lightroom. So in my case, I already found it. As you can see, I already have it installed, but here you would install it and get it on your phone. So that's that done. And from here, now you need to actually download your files. So as I say, anytime you buy our presets, you get the mobile phone installation, desktop installation, and PDF file. So you got your mobile phone installation downloaded to your phone. So that's good. At the same time, make sure you download also the PDF file with the little manual in it. And it looks something like this. And it basically gives you more information about your presets. So it once again give you a list of your presets, give you a little idea on what you can use them for, and then there is the best result page where you can see what are the ideal locations for those presets, what are the best colors, and also a few tips on how you should photograph the different scene, a little bit for mobile phone users if you bought the mobile presets, and it just makes your life a little bit easier, especially for those who are just starting with photography. Following that, there are a few pages with the different installation on different devices and different applications. So if you ever get stuck, or if I'm too fast, or if you need to kind of go back, you can go through your manual and follow the steps step by step and install your preset so you can use them in no time. Anyway, from here, we go back to the desktop. So you already download and install your application, you download your presets, and now we need to unzip them. So your presets are coming in a zip format, so they are nicely archived together, and now you need to open them. So when I go here, you can see the first file here is the mobile installation preset. So it's ready. Most of the new Androids and Apple devices knows how to now extract them, so you don't need any additional application. But if you're struggling to open them, get the application like this, like for example the RAR or any other, just go on your store and Google unzip free application, get that, and that will help you to unzip your new presets. But in our case, here we go mobile installation. You see the folder actually opens. It shows you what's inside. So in our case, it's a 4 Scandinavian mobile phone presets. And from here, we would just go extract and we would extract them. I already done it, so we'll just click on skip. And as you can see, I have a 4 presets ready here. So I would highlight them all, 1, 2, 3, 4. And from here, I would go to share, and I would add them to the Lightroom. So that's done. Now they are nicely in the Lightroom. So we go back again, we open a Lightroom, which looks just like this. And from here, we will go to all photos. So once we get to all photos, you can see I have the 4 presets here, 1, 2, 3, 4. And now we get into the actual installation. So we'll start by preset number 1, Moody Basic. So we click on that. And from here, we need to go to the button here all the way at the end. On the bottom panel, you scroll towards right and you find the presets button. You click on that. And here you click on the 3 dots at the end. And then you click on create presets. So first preset name, this is presets number 1. So I would go 01. Preset group, I would create a new group. And in this case, I would name it Clever Photographer Scandinavia. And just check. By creating this folder, all of these new presets from Scandinavia package will go there then. So we'll just have them nicely sorted together. So anytime you get into this situation, when you have a situation where you could use this preset, you can just go to this folder and flick between them. And finally, under select, we need to click on all and then just click this check button here. So that's our first preset done and ready. So we'll go back again from here, X, back, and we'll go to presets number 2, Moody Dreamy. And once again, all the way on the bottom, scroll right and then go into the presets. And from here, the 3 dots, create preset. Here as a name, we go 2. Now you see our package is already ready here. So the group is already ready for us. So we can just click on that. Once again, select all and just this little check here. And then we do that again with all the rest of them. So number 3, Moody Structured. Presets, 3 dots, create presets, 03. Select all, double check that you have the right groups checked and just check. And finally, we'll do the same with the 4th one, Moody Warm. And we'll go to presets and 3 dots, create presets, 04. Select all and check. So now we have 4 presets ready. And let's say we go into this file called Scandinavia. So we'll go for this picture. And from here, we're going to go again to presets. We're going to pick our new preset group, Scandinavia. And now I'll click on the first one. Dreamy, structured. And there you go. So this is what you would do. This is how you would use and install your new presets here on the mobile. You don't need a subscription for it, and you can start to use your new presets right now. Hello there. I hope this little video helped you, and now you can start to use your preset. Anyway, if you need help with any other applications, make sure you check out the YouTube channel we have and also our website at cleverphotographer.com. But before we leave, I wanted to remind you to tag your photos whenever you use our preset with Clever Photographer, because we love to share your results across our social media accounts. Anyway, guys, thank you very much for your time. I will see you in the next video.